lecture today is entitled How to Own a Hi-Fi on a Low Income and IQ. First, you should choose a hi-fi cabinet to match your furniture. Early American, French provincial, or, like my own furniture, early junkyard. Next, we have a few of our components. This is the amplifier, which amplifies the sound. Here is the pre-amplifier, which, of course, amplifies the pre. And the turntable, which turns the tables. Over here, we see the speakers, known to all of us hi-fi-matics as the tweeter and the woofer. Special care must be taken to feed the woofer, lest he eat the tweeter. The next step is to plug it in. And the next step is to call the electrician. The hi-fi gives us lovely music, but did you know that you can tell time with it too?
Shutting that thing off is 2 a.m.
Thank you. Now I'd like to play some tapes for you. Must have put some scotch tape on by mistake. But here's my real favorite, Sing Along with Lawrence Elk. A doo 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 doo.
I bring my favorite tape, Bullwinkle.
Be my guest. Put it on.
Is adhesive tape.
Well, thank you, Mr. Know-It-All.